So, whose body's in the car this time?